What's up, guys? We're about to check out Card's Holla Holla. I know that I've been talking about going on a break for a while now, and I am technically still on that break. Just know that, like, unless it's, like, one of my faves, you won't see a reaction. So, like, small groups that, you know, I maybe never reacted to, or, like, you've only seen one of the reaction to, you will probably not see a reaction to. But real quick, I forgot about this, almost. but what I will do is when I do reaction, I will probably start each reaction by talking about some of the videos I've seen on my own. I did this in my 1,000 subscriber special. I talked about the new Red Velvet MV. I talked about, who else had an MV? Day 6's MV, A Pink. Like, I talked about a bunch of random groups that, like, I don't really react to all that much. So I just watched the video and I, you know, had some thoughts on it. A hot shot. But anyway, so right now I'll just mention I did check out Akmu's new song Dinosaur. I really liked the song. The MV was weird because I didn't understand what's going on. There was like floating lint balls and then dinosaurs, and then what's his name got mad at his bike. But in general, it was just like a kind of, it was a really beautifully shot MV. I didn't think of that, like the colors and the aspects of it was really beautiful, but the song was really nice. I think I need to listen to it a couple more times to really like get into it, but I liked the song. But I haven't really listened to a lot of other Akmu songs, so I've heard this isn't like typical Akmu, so but like I don't know how far it is from their other stuff, like how different. But I'll probably check out some Akmu on my own and let you guys know. But in general, for my first Akmu experience, I liked it. So let me know what you guys thought of that song. Anyway, we're gonna check out KARD's Holla, which I'm really excited about because it's their official debut. I have heard some people kind of not complain, but kind of be like, well, I wish it had sounded different since all their other songs kind of sound like this song. But we'll see. Let's check it out for ourselves. 3, 2, 1, let's go. It's their official debut. They finally have a mini album. They finally like listen to a KARD mini album. I won't do a first lesson, sorry. The EXO first lesson was just because I didn't like Cocoa Bop. Did I say Holla Holla? It's Hola Hola. I think I said Holla Holla early. I'm sorry if I did. Look at the kitty! Oh girl, I love the outfit. Can I get your attention, baby girl? Yes, you have my attention, BM! Oh, look at you looking hot! Ah! Hey! Oh, cute! Look at them! Oh, that's my girl, JIWOO. Get him, j.seph. Get him, j.seph. Hey, no, oh, no. Oh, they're all so cute. Ooh. Ah, JIWOO. I wonder where they shot this. It's in Vegas? Yes! Girl, come through! Hey! Girl, I'm gonna get them splints in the desert! I love j.seph rapping, but I love him singing even more, I should say. Look at you, look fine. Walgreens. Sorry, that was just funny. I love that oh no that they throw in there. That's cute. I like that a lot. Y'all better get it, girls! Ah, oh, cute. Oh, they're cute. That propeller. Can you feel me burning? Ah, that's cute with the cards. I like that! Woo! Yes. I will say, okay, so like I understand why people are like, yeah, it sounds very much like their other stuff. But it almost felt, instead of feeling like it was just like, oh, another card song, it almost felt like they took all their old card songs and like mixed it into like one song, which I thought was really cool. Because like those weren't like official, like they weren't like their official like debut songs or whatever, or songs after, they were like pre-debut songs. And it was almost like they took the songs and like made like one song. So I like it in that sense. I don't know if everyone's gonna agree with me, but I really liked it. Oh my gosh, that was such a, I really liked it. It did feel like they could have just debuted though with Onana. You know what I mean? Like they could have just debuted and they could just have been killing it already. But I'm glad they debuted with this. I think they will do different stuff in the future, but it was almost like, you know, like they introduced their sound with the other three songs and they're like, okay, so this is the final product. Probably not as good as some of the other songs. Like let's be real. Onana is still probably one of the best songs that they've come out with. I really like the Oracle, but of course I really like the English version, so that almost doesn't count. And then of course Rumor was a great song. So it's like, you know, there were some moves that kind of reminded me of Rumor, and then of course they had the Oh Na Na part in there, and then there was probably some Don't Recall kind of beats in there. And so it was just, it really felt like just like a whole kind of combination of the three songs. And so that was really nice. And I think in general their whole concept is just so unique that it's just like really refreshing in general listening to their kind of songs. As much as I hate to make the comparison, I kind of have to, just because it's like in my head and it's bothering me that, you know, EXO came out with a kind of like reggae summery pop, and it felt like they were going for that kind of Card style and failed in my opinion. You know, a lot of people like the song. I like the song. I just wish it didn't have that breakdown, because the breakdown is, I feel like there was like EXO trying to be like, this is it, we're still EXO, you know, we took this reggae sound, but we're still EXO, so let's throw on this weird ass breakdown, because that's where Card would have it breakdown, but the Card breakdowns actually sound good, and they stick to the original song. So it's like, it feels like this is what EXO wanted to do, but they didn't do it. Like, Card obviously does this the best, so that's all I'll say on that. I really like, yes, and just like the fact of like, they're a co-ed group, and they're like, literally killing it, like, it's amazing. I hope more people support Card. I feel like this is like, we are only getting like, with the three pre-debut songs and the song, we're only getting like part of Card, and I feel like they definitely have more kind of sounds and more music that they'll come out with in the future that'll be different. So we just gotta be patient, you know. We've made it the song for them to debut, just gotta wait for more from them in general. Alright, if you guys like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will catch you all in the next video. Bye!